special night because Dr. Buss is being honored, and I have the pleasure of having something to do with giving that honor to his family. My favorite memory was when we first bought the team, and we were playing the Seattle Supersonics, and they had something happened to their gym, but we ended up playing at the University of Washington. And Dr. Buss came, and it was like the third and the fourth game because we ended up sweeping them. And I remember as soon as we won that fourth game to win the sweep, I ran over to him and I said, "Doc, this is for you." And he gave me the biggest hug, and he was so elated about everything that was happening that year. And again, that year turned into being a very, very great year. We won a championship our first year and his first year as an owner.
Well, I miss the doctor. Dr. Buss is a special guy to me. Even though I played for the Detroit Pistons, he still was great. And then when I was a Laker, he was great. We're going to miss him and his attitude, that championship mentality, do what needs to be done. And the Lakers, be thankful for that. They got 11 championships because of that.
Jerry Buss, we can't say anything else about that. So, you know, he did a great job. Had a great team in the Lakers, still a great team, won many a championship, and it's just an honor that he can be honored too.
Obviously, this is very touching to me. Had an opportunity to visit with him at the hospital before he passed away, and pretty unique experience to kind of relive the past a little bit, but gave me a chance to say goodbye to a dear friend and someone who I'll remember forever. But there were others in his life, and certainly he had a large family. And tonight, one of his beloved sons here is going to pick up this trophy for him tonight. And John Buss, are you back there?
As we were growing up, before the popular phrase, "just do it," was around, he would tell us to please do this. Be honest. Have integrity. Be yourself. Be who you want to be. Enjoy life. And be kind and care for others. He constantly said this to us. And that's how I understand his simple approach to life was, and that is how the Buss family and our wonderful, just beautiful hugs from Los Angeles and you people, it's just overly amazing.